You know, the other question people always ask me is, how did I get started in magic? How did I get started doing this crazy thing? Well, like all professions, we stand on the shoulders of those who came before us. And for me, when I was about 14, I met a man who became my mentor, a man called Lindsay Reichel. Now, you would never have heard of Lindsay. He was not famous, but he did have a passion for teaching. The funny thing is, he never actually taught any tricks. He taught me how to become more confident on stage, how to become comfortable in front of hundreds of thousands of people. And one time, I did bring a set of those linking rings into the magic club that he taught. And I showed them to him very proudly, thinking he'd be impressed. And he turned to me and he said, "Tim, chuck them away." And he gave me a set of three perfect circles of steel. This was the only time he ever taught me magic. Because I said to him, "Lindsay, how on earth am I supposed to join these rings together?" And he said, "Son, the rings takes a lifetime to learn and two lifetimes to master." Lindsay passed away about 14 years ago. And every time I perform this, I dedicate it to him. A work in progress.
When I am down and oh, my soul so weary, when troubles come and my heart burdened be, then I am still and wait here in the silence until you come and sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can stand on my strong.